to say it's over for. Phantom love valet, open doors. Wished I'd go away, got what you was looking for. Now it's me who they want, so you can go and take that little piece of shit
okay,
with
man,
you.
Okay, man,
that's a bit loud. Hello, everyone. So, tonight's gonna be a bit. Hello. So, tonight's gonna be a bit more of a chill stream, kind of. Hi, alt. Hello. I don't know how to explain it, but basically, yeah, we're just gonna be playing pinball, and it's gonna be just gonna be like me just chatting with you guys, telling stories about stuff. And yeah. Give me 1 second. Okay. So yeah, we're just kind of popping off gamers. Wait, fuck? What? Oh. Okay, now I can turn off the VTuber. Ooh, surprise! Surprise! It's me! Oh god. Oh my god, it's me. Actually, I'm Glamrock Freddy, but I'm my epic. I don't know, this mask is like so annoying. It has like two little flary bits, but I don't know where my other mask was. Because I wasn't gonna do it when I turned on stream, and I was like, I could just do a face cap stream. But I don't know where my other mask is, so yeah.
Hello, hello everyone. I am the Queen of England.
Probably don't join on a whole bunch of alts unless you're gonna stay on that account. Don't, because then you're kind of just viewbotting the stream, and that's cringe. Oh god, oh god. Okay. Here we go. Have a little blanket bears. Like your hair? Thanks! This is the first time I've shown my new hair on stream. I got it dyed, like, last week. My internet is fucking dying. Wait, let me check Steam and make sure nothing's downloading on Steam. Yeah, we're just gonna basically be playing some pinball. We're gonna probably start off with My Little Pony Pinball, then we're gonna switch to other ones, I think, maybe. Let me check if any games are downloading on Steam. No games are downloading. My internet is just dying. Actually, hello, hello, I like cookies. I think I remember. What the fuck is YouTube so laggy on the stream? I think it's because my bitrate's dying right now. I don't know what's up with my internet, but it's doing really bad right now. Let me check Epic Games and make sure Epic Games isn't installing Fortnite. I'm going to school. Oh god. I like cookies. You're Moon, right? That's Moon's account, right? I was like, I feel like that. Is that Moon? Is that Moon's Twitch account? Or am I wrong in this? Am I wrong? I'm right, right? Looks so good. Thanks, mate. I love the quality. Yeah, it's just gonna be laggy for a second, I think, because my internet's doing bad. I don't know what's up with it. Let me check if it's just on my PC or what. Wait, let me do an internet speed test on my phone. I just tried to open my phone with my face and it's like, oh, obviously that's not gonna work. Oh, actually, they did do an iOS update a while back where you were able to open it with a mask on, but it still doesn't work for me. Internet speed. Okay, let me check my internet speed. Yes, it is. Okay. My internet seems to be doing fine. I don't know if it's my internet, but the stream is freezing a bit. It might be. Oh yeah, the Twitch viewers and the YouTube viewers. One day, the wall between you guys, the quackity SMP wall between you guys by the Federation, you'll press the big red button and it'll go down. Is there lag on my camera? It was actually a Naruto thing. I just did like a I think I'm gonna switch to YouTube. Okay. It's still gonna probably be laggy on there, but yeah. All right, we'll actually get into the pinball.
Ooh, pinball time.
Pinball bears, pinball bears. Ooh, pinball, pinball bears. Yeah, sorry this is a bit of a later stream, but hey, new other people that don't usually get to watch the stream got to, like Moon. I'm going to start streaming a bit later sometimes, but I think when I can stream at 7:30, I'm still going to. But when I have to, I'm gonna stream around this time. So, yeah. It's like, I got off work like about an hour ago. So that's why I'm streaming at this time. I don't know what... I don't know. Okay. We'll play. I'll try to always be there. Epic. This mask is annoying me so much. I might just take it off. Just kidding. Just woo. Woo. Is that a trans flag on the back of your phone? Yeah, I have a trans flag on the back of my phone. Look. I was going to say there's also a trans flag behind me, but my camera's angled where you can only see the lesbian one currently. Sheesh, pinball. Yeah, we're going to play the My Little Pony pinball. I spent like $6 on this. I also have like two other pinballs that I think will be funny, but they're on the separate version of the game, so we'll have to switch games. But it loads up in like 2 seconds, so we're good. Let me turn up the music volume. Okay, I think we'll turn that up. SFX, we'll turn that up to there. Okay. Oh, how am I trying? Wait. SFX higher, like 8, 3. I think you tried to say train. I don't think I've ever heard the music before. Oh, I keep hitting my train. I can't write fares. Okay, guys, you're gonna love this. I'm so good at pinball. My high score on this is like 20 million. You guys are gonna go, holy shit. Oh my god, it's like the Rock remix. Or not Rock, really, but like... It's like the cooler remix of the My Little Pony theme song. Friendship, my little pony. I like the color of your hair. Thanks, mate. I'm also kind of bad because I haven't played in like a week or two. Before, like about a week ago, I would just like watch like YouTube videos. I was big into watching like, Nikki Nihichu's like confession streams. Pod's doing. Mine is too. Oh God. Did you see what just happened? I think I just fucking failed. I think we're over. This is peak streaming. Yeah. I was going to talk. Ooh, okay. I'm going to talk about what, because I worked for like the first time ever today. A real job. Technically, this is what I'm doing right now is a job, but I don't make enough money for this to actually be a job. But I have made money. This is not, to me, this is more of a hobby than a job. Like, I take it seriously as if it were a job, but I don't take it, I don't act like it's a job in like a Tory way. Not a Tory way. Yeah, in a Tory way. You know what I mean? Little. I still sound like Nikki Nihichu if I have your accent. Yeah, I remember one time Moon joined call and like, I think it was like the Hypercraft VC, and I was watching an Origins SMP video, and I thought Nikki Nihichu was in the video, but it was just Moon trying to talk to me. It was the funniest shit ever. I was like, oh, Moon's here. I was like, hello. And they were like, they were like, ish calmer. Little, is that My Little Pony? It is My Little Pony. Oh yeah, but what I was gonna say about working is we're doing. If I just had to get in my train, it was hard because someone was just standing in the way. Oh God. But what I was gonna say about working today is it was basically like my first time ever working. I hadn't even done like the orientation thing yet because the person that has to be there to schedule it like couldn't be there on the day that I was supposed to do it before. But anyway, fuck. it was basically just doing like the inventory of like the store. I didn't even watch My Little Pony. It's still good. Oh, I'm sure we could watch My Little Pony on stream, but I would have to find like clips on YouTube in order to not get like DMCA'd by like Hasbro or whatever. But we have to restart. God damn it. But we were basically just doing like inventory. So it was like my first time working, and I was like, okay. So I had this like scanner thing, and I was like scanning the tags and stuff. Like it was like, I'll scan the rack that the clothes were on and then all the clothes on that rack and then scan it again to confirm that that's done. But the thing is that sometimes when it did it, it made you count how many ones you scanned, which is like, okay, yeah, that's fair. But it was only sometimes randomly. And I messed it up once on one that, like, most of the racks had like 5 to like, fuck. Most of the racks had like 5 to like 10 things on them. But one of them had like 40, like almost 50. And I lost track because of how many there was. And it was like, okay, now you have to do it. And I was like, I swear, if it makes me do it. And then it made me do it. But so I had to like type in how many I thought, and I didn't get it right. So I had to do I had to scan each one over again. I had to scan the entire rack again of like 45 things, which takes forever. I'm sorry, I should have to go to school. All right, bye-bye, mate. Bye. Talk to you soon, probably. We got to talk sometime. Yep. So it's just like I scanned all these 45 things, and I was like, no, I'll just get back to it, because there was like another thing in the section that I still had to do. So it was like, oh god, even YouTube purple, what? Even YouTube purple, you know what? I can't read. Maybe I can't read, or maybe that didn't make sense. But yeah, so that was the story of Working Bears. Oh god. What else happened? Nothing else really happened. There's no real big things. It was, for part of it, I had to like, because it was like stuff that was like on, like the racks were like near the floor of like the thing, so I just had to like sit on the floor. I was like, oh, that's refreshing after standing for all this time. It's like you literally could not reach it like bending over or anything. You would have had to like sit on the floor to reach it to be able to like do it. But that's not what my main job is at the place that I work, Bears. It's just like doing that, but it's like because today was like the day that they had to do like the inventory thing of like seeing how much they got. So that was kind of epic, Bears. Oh yeah, I forgot I have my camera on. I realized that I have my mask on, but I just like automatically adjust it because like I think I've streamed enough with my mask. Yeah. Next time I will not say also Twitch. Damn. even YouTube purple. Oh, YouTube purple? Oh, okay, were you calling Twitch YouTube purple? who up on that YouTube purple? Who up watching Sneak Snag's Babython? Is Sneak still streaming his Babython? Any Sneak Snag viewers now? I'll raid him if he is, because he's doing a like a subathon to get money for his child that will be born soon. Sneak Snag's pregnant, fun fact. I think this will be the last pinball of this one, of this specific one. Then we'll switch to the other pinball one because we have some silly ones in there. I love My Little Pony pinball, but I don't think I'm going to be getting a better score than I currently have. My best score on this is like 20 million, and that took me like 4 hours straight of doing this to get. Fuck. That Twilight 3D model looks so good. It honestly does. Oh shit, that was fucking horrible, wasn't it? What? Did it just go out? The ball went out. I think it was saved, that's why. Okay, maybe. Ooh, bars? Ashby bars is real? Yeah, this is, by the way, this is the... I think I'll try to do this, like, monthly at least, where I just do, like, a pinball stream that's like a... I don't know, if I'm an audio singer, we're stealing the mood. Oh, oh god. Oh god, my YouTube Shorts feed, I'm kind of annoyed by it. It's just filled with like the three different types of videos. Well, there's like four. There's every like 100 YouTube Shorts, there's someone being racist or like some way of bigoted, like anti-Semitism, racism, transphobia, or homophobia. All not good, in case you didn't know. Pretty obvious, but that's not good. But like, it's just like, okay, why do you want, they're like, YouTube's really trying to get me on like the alt-right pipeline. But like, then they're like, but then the other ones is like this guy that's like dressed up as Vector, like reacting to a video, Victor, whatever, the guy from Despicable Me 1 that like tried to steal the moon before Gru, or did do, I don't remember. But it's just like, and then it's just like, he's just like reacting to like them doing something. And it's like, oh, me proving, like being like, oh my God, this is a real thing. And then like showing like how it was done, like it was like a jelly soda thing, and he like showed like, oh my god, but then he had like gelatin behind him or something. I don't remember. And then, but then some of them, they're just like sponsored posts, but without saying that they're sponsored, because they don't need to say they're sponsored. So it's just like, oh yeah, look, this product, it actually works. And it's like, oh, product in the top link of the description. And it's like, oh my god. But then, and then the other ones are just like, I don't know. I think the only good YouTube shorts, yeah, we're gonna post that with, yeah, with this, yeah. But then the only good YouTube shorts are like mine. No, I hate that people, go, oh my god, Minecraft YouTube short, Cam Man. Like, I had to literally block the word Cam Man from my comments. Because, like, a good amount of comments are just calling me Cam Man. And I'm like, oh my god, shut up. My editing style is better. And they're like, oh my god, you use the same music. I literally use music from Mario. Like, it's wild. Fuck, I can't spell. Yeah, but what I was saying a second ago is that I want to try to do this like a, like probably like a monthly thing where I play just pinball on stream. What game is affected with YouTube shorts? What? What do you mean? What game is affected? What? TikTok shows me less hateful things than YouTube shorts. Yeah, Roblox or Minecraft. I don't know what you mean by that, but probably Minecraft YouTube shorts are better than Roblox ones because they're probably not all made for like pea-brained little babies like Roblox is. Ah! Okay. Oh, I need to switch my in capture. Welcome back. I thought I just said, welcome back, Ashley. I'm like, where did you get my name? It's like, how did you know that that's my name? What do you mean? Okay. Okay, so we could play the portal, but what if we played the Bob's Burgers one? Okay, we're playing the Bob's Burger. The game stalks you. Oh god, it does. Oh, speaking of that, I kind of want to play Parasocial soon, but I think Ronbu's playing it tomorrow. So I might not play Parasocial because I want to watch Ronbu play it tomorrow. And I want to play it like fresh in my mind. Wait, this is Linda. Oh my god. So is this the one that streams of Roblox? Yeah. Yeah, but like a lot of Roblox content is like, pea-brained little babies. It's usually for like kids. Oh fuck. I want to watch Bob's Burgers. I think me and Ace watched, I haven't watched Bob's Burgers in like ages. I think the last time I did is like a little bit after the Bob's Burgers movie came out, me and Ace watched the movie. I'm gonna honestly start watching it with Abe's maybe. I'll try to get them to watch it with me. Cause they'll go, they go, yeah. Probably one of my favorite, like, there has to be a better way than calling like adult animated shows adult animation. Cause it just sounds like you're talking about hentai or something. Like, but like most of the shows are like, haha, we just say fuck, and it's like, haha, we're like cartoon, but we say fucking shit, and it's like, oh my god.
I'm excited.
Like that's kind of what Family Guy has become.
Yeah.
I don't watch Bob's Burgers, but there's a reference in Simpsons. Okay. You could stream anything that I would watch. That's why I'm a variety streamer, because I know the real ones. They'll watch whatever I do. I know the real Ashy Bear my speech impediment came back. When I was younger, I couldn't say like anything with like that had like the R, like R in it. So I would just like say it with like a W sound instead. I kind of just grew out of it, and then I said, uh-oh, never mind. Holy burgers. I want to get a Bob's Burgers pinball machine in my house. Guys, can we do a subathon? Can we do a subathon where the goal is just, for me to get a Bob's Burger? Oh, God. I can't really do a proper subathon, but I should I think towards the end of September, when like the September like gifted subs thing, when gifted subs have a percentage off, I might do a subathon for like a day. And then like, I might do like what I think Ronbu is proposing to do, where like they have like a bank of like hours that they need to work through in like a month. But since streaming isn't my full-time thing, I'd do like 3 months. Of like however many hours we work up on the stream of like a 12-hour stream, because I've had that idea actually. I think I've had that idea. It's like I need to work through that on multiple streams. I stream for like a certain amount of time, and then I've had that idea, but for one stream where it's like I work through. I start out with a certain amount, and then everything that I stream that goes on to future streams. That will go on to like the next stream. And it'll be like for like a week of streams, it'll be like a max of like 8 hours or something. So it's like depending on how many subs or like gifted or like bits or whatever. It'd be cool if I had like a thing, but you can tip on like with through the link on YouTube though. Yeah, there's no way for YouTube viewers to like financially support the channel besides tipping, but yeah. Oh god, we're popping off. We're popping off. I actually don't know if we're popping off. Yeah, but
I'm excited.
Tina is excited. Game over. You've leveled up getting no bitches, okay? Oops. Guys. Ashy. Continue. What was my score? I like my profile. That's my Steam profile, by the way. That's my Steam profile picture. Oh god. Woo! 11 million! 11 million! Oh, nose reveal. Oh god.
Hello, Bob's Burgers!
Bob's Burgers isn't real. What do you mean, kid? 11 million. Archer. I've never actually seen Archer. Never seen it. Family Guy. Do we do Family Guy pinball or American Dad pinball? What do we do? Family Guy or... Okay, Family Guy might be a bit more absurd. I think we're going to do Family Guy because it's a bit more absurd.
Okay, here we go.
Oh my god, it's Family Guy. Jesus, what are you doing in Quahog? I can't do it, but that's the most absurd thing. Oh my god, the first time seeing you live. I think you saw me live the other day. I'm pretty sure you were in chat. Oh no, I think you might have been in waiting chat. Maybe that's what it is. But yeah, but hello. Oh, maybe seeing me because I like a face cam.
Hey,
holy
hey,
Family
Joe,
Guy.
I'm over here.
I thought he was gonna kick it, and I was like, how is he gonna kick it? Don't his legs not work? Isn't that like why he's in a wheelchair? I really thought he was gonna kick it. I was like, what versions are in this game? Well, the ones that I have are like the Fox ones, like the American Dad, Family Guy, Archer, and Bob's Burgers. And then I have the Portal one, and then the other ones that I have are I think I have the Garfield one. I might have bought the Garfield one, but I know I have the, what is it called? Fuck. That's a lot.
Coming up, important traffic news.
Okay, Tom or whatever. But I have the, I also have the Portal one in this, and then the My Little Pony.
That was so close!
We're gonna go. Portal pinball. Yeah, I'm gonna do that next. I just wanted to save it because it's a cool one. Oh my god, we can hit that. Why was Cleveland not in the bath? It would have been funnier. Oh, maybe if we hit the bath, then maybe Cleveland would. We would have gone. No. Did they stop doing that in Family Guy?
The adventure begins again.
It's the guy. I forget the guy. I'm sorry to tell you guys, but I have not seen the most recent I've seen. Oh, we've gone through Stewie's time machine, I think. Oh my god. Wait, what the fuck? Fuck, what is this? I don't know how to move. I just know how to go up. Come on, let's go. Let's beat Bertram. It's Bertram from Jesse. Let's beat Bertram from Jesse. Oh my god, victory is yours. Holy shit. Okay, yeah, but the most recent I have seen of Family Guy is I was watching some TikToks, and on my For You page, move, I think. I know, I just couldn't figure out how to.
Day has been one big laugh riot.
Real. Okay. Okay, fuck, no, I don't want to play it again. So it was like a TikTok. I'm gonna switch to this. So it was a TikTok, right? It was just like one of the things with like the game underneath and Family Guy. But for some reason, the Family Guy was like deep fried, kind of slightly deep fried, and like had an orange tint to it. And it was like that one clip from Family Guy where like Peter had like gotten the horse, and then like the horse, they were like drinking like horse cum instead of milk. And then Stewie was horse semen. And then Stewie was like, he stopped and then he continued eating it. But the caption was just, Stewie is Stewie. it was the best. I think I have a screenshot of my phone somewhere, but it's the best fucking thing ever. Oh God. Okay. We it's, oh goodness gravy, oh goodness. I want to play Portal, I want to play Portal! All the Family Guy clips I've seen from my shorts and TikTok are gone from, yeah, the meta of it, like in the algorithm kind of died. They like patched out of the algorithm. Upgrades. You can slot two upgrades in your ass, sorry. Okay. Boom. Let's see the Portal. Yeah, I want to play Portal RTX so badly. Hello. But like it just won't work on my PC. I literally have a 3070 Ti and it just doesn't work.
I knew someone was alive in here.
She was swearing. I would never fucking swear. What are you on about? The streams have a lot of swearing. The videos would never have me swear because that's bad for videos. But on streams it's also probably bad for the algorithm, but like it won't affect in the algorithm as much. Speaking of videos, Eden was telling me I should make YouTube videos. My internet father, Eden, they were like, hey, you should make videos. And I was like, I should. So I think I'm going to, I have two plans of record of videos. I want to edit down the Garden of Banban videos because I think they might do well. And it'll be funny to edit down the Garden of Banban streams into videos. And also, I want to do a recording with Zircon. I want to do like a mod video, like a Minecraft mod video with maybe Zircon with a few other people maybe. I don't know. Of momentum to movement through portals. If the law, I could just play like some random, like I could, I don't know. I'm thinking I might do like some random like Minecraft mod and like do like a challenge of me trying to beat it or something. Or I could do like me trying to, there's a few things that I can make videos, but I think it would be better if I turned like a stream into a video. Or I did it with a friend, I don't know. Ooh. Tests any easier. Go Shell, go back. What time are you fucking schlingle donk? You fucking schlingle doomble. Oh goodness gracious bears. Okay, what if I, okay. I do want to, we gotta continue the pinball. I was gonna say, what if I switch to something else? But the pinball is lovely. I don't know why I'm up late. I know why I am. Because I had to work before stream, and then I had to stream. I don't have to stream, but I really like to, and I want to keep up the streak. I think, what are we? We're at like 570 days. When's 600 days? For 600 days, maybe. Ooh, wait, it could align. No, it wouldn't be. 600 days will not be. 600 days could be around when I could do the subathon. Wait, I'll check it after stream. But I think 600 days of streaming every day could align perfectly with like when I could do a subathon, right? Because, like September last all of September, right? It sounds like it's September last, but September we're like gifted subs, where subs on Twitch are cheaper, like, but like the same, like split still goes to streamers. That's all of September. But the good split is only like the, not the good split, the like the split of gifted, like of gifted subs being like cheaper is only like during like VidCon Baltimore. It's funny that the dates are like aligned. I wonder why. Surely it's not because you know. Anyway, yeah, I'm actually don't distract the models. Oh my god, yeah, heard of Banpan models. They're way too high fucking res. Yeah, I saw that thing where like it's one of the most detailed. The fucking remote from Barna Banban is one of the most detailed fucking things. It's like that screw that was hidden that has like a million polygons, like the little tiny screw in that one game that's hidden that has like a million fucking polygons for no reason. The entire screw is rendered, but it's not even shown in the game or something like that. But yeah, it's like that fucking thing. Oh god. Even in the logo. Yeah, it's wild. I love like the really cool music in Portal, like the action sequence music in Portal. Portal 3, please. Please, Valve, I'll literally give you I'll give you every single one of my internal organs. Please, Valve. Please, Valve. Please. Please make Portal 3. I'll literally give you my, firstborn child. Valve, please. Please, Gabe. Please, Gabe Newell. Please. 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 I'll buy a house in New Zealand right next to yours. Please. How strong is your PC? It's pretty good. My processor could be better, but you have no fucking bitches, okay? I have an i5 10400F, but my the worst part is they didn't even create a model. They downloaded the models. The game. No, I think they made the models for their game. I think they actually. I don't like. They didn't steal any models. They at least purchased or made their models. Before brothers lazy. They kind of are, but they're also. They definitely worked very hard on Garden of Banban. It's showing them getting better. Like they aren't. It's not like there's some huge company that has the excuse of like doing it. They're a small. They're literally just like them and a few other like people and voice actors that they hired. So the games are obviously going to be like. Not the best, like they're starting out, and like honestly, if they made a good game, like a really good game, it probably wouldn't sell. No, check the credit, you know, of all four games. No, there's like a few people, but it's not like some huge team. It's still an indie studio. Like they're like, but the thing is that they probably wouldn't get a lot of sales on a Garden of Banban game if they like if Garden of Banban 5 came out and it's like some like triple A quality game. Because their whole thing is people being like, oh, I like this ironically. Or like, or also just kids liking it. But the thing is that Garden of Banban, honestly, I kind of hated the first two. I was like, ah, this kind of shit. The third one, I was like, okay, I like this. The fourth one, it was definitely good. The fourth one was really good. It was still, the quality of the game, like, yeah, download them. Download them. No, honestly, I wouldn't be surprised. But, yeah, but like I saw some people saying that they stole the Choo Choo Charles model, and like I think it was in 4 that they had Choo Choo Charles, but they, like in the dream sequence where there was like a fucking dream or something like through Stinger Flynn. I don't remember why, but Choo Choo Charles just there. But it's because they know the developers. They're like friends or something. So like they know like the Euphoric Brothers. They know who made they know the person that made the Choo Choo Charles. They got permission to use the model. They didn't steal it. I'm thinking, okay, I have an idea. So we have a few things we could do. We could continue the late night pinball, just continue playing pinball, right? Or we could just play another game. we could entirely. I'm really excited. Okay, guys, I gotta tell you guys, I don't think I've said this. I might've said this on stream, but I am, I have a job, right? That's why we're streaming late, is because I got off work before the stream. But with my job, the money that I get, because that's how jobs work, you get money. Fun fact. Fun gamer fact. by like mid-October, I'll be able to, not even mid-October, by like the beginning of October, I'll be able to buy a Valve Index, right? And by the time I get it, it'll be like the week before Halloween, it should arrive. So I'm thinking on Halloween, how much do they cost? Valve Indexers are like, the whole set is like $1,000. So that's like, it's a lot of money, but it's a Valve Index and I love VR. But I'm going to do a lot more VR streams because the Valve Index has an inbuilt mic that is so much better. The biggest thing why I don't do VR streams is, one, my whole VR setup, it's a Quest, it's right over there, but it's so annoying to get it to work. And it's so bad for streams because like the, sponsor. Epic. But, like, I have this, like, tiny little lav mic, but, like, the thing is, it just doesn't really work good for VR. Like, my mic will cut out and stuff. But, yeah, it's just kind of, it's very annoying. To, like, do a VR stream, but the Valve Index has an inbuilt mic, and it's a good, I haven't had a proper PC VR, and it's, like, the highest end VR. And I see people being, like, that you shouldn't get a Valve Index, because, like, the new, the Valve Deckard is coming out. But people have been saying that for like 3 years now. I think like the first Valve project that was revealed was the Steam Deck, which I also want to get a Steam Deck eventually. The Steam Deck, not the Stream Deck. They named that so horribly. Because there's the fucking Elgato Stream Deck. Yeah. But how much money you get? I don't want to go into specifics, but I will be able to get it by like October. It'll be here by Halloween. And I'm thinking on Halloween, I think I said this the other day, I want to do a stream where I stream Phasmophobia in VR. Maybe I'll get Gilby too to join me. If Gilby's not doing things on Halloween, they probably are, knowing them, but because they're like a loser that actually has friends IRL. I mean, I have IRL friends, I just don't. I don't know. I like streaming. But yeah, I'm gonna probably get like some friends together to play Phasmophobia VR for Halloween. That'll be fun. Because I think last year for Halloween, I did Phasmophobia with Alyssa. Remember? Oh, that's right. I was in the Halloween costume. I probably won't end up doing face cam this Halloween. Because I have to wear a mask when I'm doing face cam because I don't like showing my face, obviously. Doing a mask and VR is, maybe it's better on the Valve Index. Maybe it doesn't fog up as bad. But yeah, I think I'm going to do that. I also want to try playing Bone Lab. I might play through all the Boneworks story, then the Bone Lab story. I'm not good with horror. I love horror. I'm like numb to horror. Like it's a problem actually. It's probably some sort of thing to do with trauma. Cause like I will see like the most horrendous shit and it's like, oh yeah, that's fine. The one thing that I can't see is like in like doctor shows or like whenever like cutting someone open with a scalpel, I just, But like realistic like gore and stuff, it's like, it's a problem that just doesn't bug me. It kind of does, but it depends. It's like, yeah, it still will, but it's like, It's like if I know something's real, that's when it bugs me. Or if it's something looks like a real like incision or something, like, yeah. If there's something that I know is fake, like in a movie or something, that it's like, it's usually fine. But it's like if it's a doctor TV show where they're like, beep, like, yeah, I don't know what were we talking about. I don't want to continue talking about VR because there's another, because I'm waiting for that to play. I'm waiting for that to play the Thief Simulator VR. I might do the cooking simulator stream, like the Cooking Simulator VR stream, but I might just save all VR streams for that. Cause I think I want to do the forest in VR. Cause I've never actually streamed the forest in VR, the first forest. But yeah, I'm like looking through, let me look through my VR games that I have on Steam real quick. God damn it. Where do I see VR? Ooh, Beat Saber. That's another good one. Beat Saber. I forgot about Beat Saber for a second. Yeah, we could do a gorilla tag stream. I could get a lobby of people like together, like friends, and do like gorilla tag with friends. That could be fun. I might do Escape the Backrooms in VR, like once we beat the Escape the Backrooms, which I think we need to do. We didn't do this weekend. God damn it. I didn't plan that with anyone to do Escape the Backrooms this weekend. Next weekend, I'll try to get together the Backrooms crew to do that. Yeah. Yeah, we're more at the just chatting portion. I went to Freddy's Help Wanted. Yeah, okay. I might play through all of the Help Wanted levels like around like November-ish. Just try to do through those because around December, probably around like the holiday times, I think that's when they're going to release Help Wanted 2. And I'm going to definitely play that. Like as soon as it comes out, I'm playing through all of Help Wanted 2. Another Super Hot's a fun game. I think I'm going to play through that. Apparently Subnautica's in VR. That might be crazy. I've never actually played Subnautica for stream. I've like played the very beginning of it, but Yeah. We could do a stream where like Gibby shows me around VR chat, but that's probably a bad thing game to stream. But we'll get back into the pinball, I'm thinking. I'm thinking we switch to... Okay, wait. Continue. Congratulations. Yeah. Lingidoos. I really wish... I fucking hate this. So, Resident Evil has a VR version, but only on PlayStation VR, on like... Because I remember Resident Evil 7 had a, on like the PlayStation VR 1, had a VR like level. I don't know if it was the whole game or just the beginning. It might have been the whole game, honestly, that they just ported to VR. It wasn't like full VR with like the hand tracking. It was just like you held the controller and then you played in VR, which was actually still pretty cool. I still think that's a cool experience, but it was like, yeah. But Resident Evil 8 also did that with the PlayStation VR 2, I think. Or maybe it was with the PlayStation VR 1 also, but still, it's like... It's so cringe that it's only on PlayStation VR, but I think it's because they had some sort of deal with Sony. I think, like, Capcom had some sort of deal. Sony. I don't know. We continue doing this. Hello. Hello, Ghost Froggy. Hello. 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 We're doing the late night pinball stream. Wait, is Garfield Pinball not in this one? I thought this is the one that Garfield Pinball was in. Oh, no. Garfield Pinball is in the other one. God damn it. Am I asleep right now? All right. Good night, sleepy well. Gonna load up the different pinball game to play Garfield pinball. Yeah, good night, mate. Good night. Okay, pinball FX. Ah, my nose is so itchy. My nose is so itchy. La, la, la. I just woke up. That's kind of wild. I'm gonna go to sleep after the stream. I might be up a little bit after the stream, but basically, like, I stream and I'm going directly in bed. My bed's, like, right there. It's just barely out of frame because my bed's big. I honestly wish I didn't have a queen bed because no one else sleeps in my bed, obviously. So it's just me and a queen bed. It's one queen in a queen-sized bed. So it's like... So there's supposed to be two queens in a king-sized bed. Lesbians! They're right behind me, aren't they? Fuck. Bon would do that so much better. If Bon was right now in call right with me. If Bon... Oh my god. That's gonna be so cool. When me and Bon meet up, the streams are gonna go crazy. Bon doesn't show their face online, so they're gonna have to like do like a whole like mask and glasses thing. You guys won't get to see how pretty Bon is. I gotta go through the stress of picking out an outfit. God, I fucking hate doing that. Like, so cool. Do I not? Oh, I don't own. Okay, we'll play the trial. Here's a trial of Garfield Pinball. I don't own it, apparently. We'll do a trial of it, and you guys tell me if I should buy it. I'm gonna do the trial. It's a 2-minute trial, and you guys tell me if I should buy it. I don't remember if I have any money. I don't think I did because I gambled the other day. I bought some CSGO cases the other day. I'm responsible, okay? I only spent like $5 on CSGO cases because I was like, yeah, that's... Yeah. How much is it? It's like $5, I think. It's like $4 or $3. It's something like that. $4 or $3 or $5. It's somewhere like... it's like at the most $5. I think it's like $3 or something now. I probably am able to buy it, yeah. But the other day I was like, you know what, I'll buy some CSGO cases. I was watching like Ludwig do it, like, I don't know, I forgot what it was. And I literally, not only did I get a shit skin that like, that was worth nothing, it also looked bad. Responsible. I still get it, but then again, I'm not responsible. Yeah, that's fair. I mean, I'm not very responsible with money either. I am somewhat, I mean, okay, but also keep this in mind. So I got like a little bit of over $600 in cash for my birthday because I wanted, and you know what? It's My birthday was August 7th. It's now September 10th. Almost September 11th. Never forget. And I've spent all of that money, basically. But to be fair, like $400 of it was on a new graphics card, the new graphics card that I have, which means that I can stream more games and that I can use ray tracing in games, which I was really excited for Portal RTX, but you know, it's going to be really good for VR streams, because before, Bone Lab would like use all of my graphics card. Now we should be fine to literally stream anything. Okay, the trial is over. Okay, buy bundle. What, do we have to buy a fucking bundle? What the hell? You guys can't see this, but the Steam store coming up. Okay, no, it's just one. How much is it? It's $5.49. I don't even think I can buy that. I don't think I have that much money. I don't think I have that much money. No, it was way more expensive than I thought. I thought it was more like $4 or like $3, but $5.49. I can't justify spending that much. I can't believe your birthday. People are buying this. Crazy. It is actually, yeah. It's kind of crazy, bears. Yeah, but what I was saying with that is, yeah, it's like all gone. But another, to be fair, I spent like $550 of it on like PC shit. The other stuff was on like games. I had like $100, and a lot of it I just bought like games for me and like games for my friends. So, yeah, I'm like Mrs. Beast. Welcome to your final test. I'm Mrs. Beast. You can drop the S, cause I don't miss a beat. Yeah, whatever, kid. Yeah, I'll take you in a fight and I'll win. Ice cream, thank you for the ice cream. imagine just being an NPC streamer. Dino dance, dino dance, him the dino dance, him the dino dance. Ooh, ooh, dino dance. I don't know how to do the dino dance. It's like a little bit like a woo, 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 woo. Do not let me stream this late. I get too silly. This is why I don't stream this late anymore. I used to, fun fact. Okay, so when I started streaming, I used to stream every time I'd stream, which was like once a month. I would stream like at midnight every night. Then I said, okay, that's too late. I'll stream at 10:30 every night. And I did that for a while until when we started the streak, I think it was when we started the streak, or maybe it was a little bit after, I started streaming at 7:30 every night because my bedtime was 9. Now I don't really have a bedtime, but it was because I got in trouble, I think. I think I had bad grades or something. And I have the best grades. Ashy delusional? No, I would never be delusional. I was crazy once. And they locked me in a room with Germa Labo. And the Germa Labo, I love... Oh my god, I love Germa. I love Germa. I've been watching the Germa Labo like edited down videos from like fucking like 5 years ago. They're so good. I love Germa. I love Germa. And it made me want to do a Labo stream. I'm thinking for Christmas, I want to do an Ashy Bears countdown to Christmas where I like every 30 minutes, because like time zones go by like 30 minutes. And most of them are like an hour, but some of them are 30 minutes. We go like, yay, Christmas, new time zone, Santa come. Santa came. And we do that. But then like, while we're doing that, maybe we build Legos. Maybe we have like a Labo and we have Nintendo Labo and we do a Labo stream. I think that would be a really good countdown to Christmas. Because I really want to do a countdown to Christmas this year. Because last year, I don't know what I did for Christmas. I know that when I first started streaming every day for Christmas, I allegedly streamed the Alvin and the Chipmunks movie, but there's no VOD to prove that. But yeah. I think a really good stream would be a countdown to Christmas. Yeah, I don't know. I might do that. I might do it'd be like a 3 hour stream. Wait, no, it'd be like 5 hours, but it's Christmas. Christmas. If you don't celebrate Christmas, then it's just a fun little festive time. I'm not really religious. I just like Christmas and the fact of like, it's just a funny little holiday. You know what I mean? It's like, what the fuck? Jesus, who's that? Jesus, I just know Santa Claus. You know what? I'm going to pull a Christianity and steal it from a religion. I'm stealing Christmas from Christianity. I think I might get killed for that, but like, I don't know. But like Christianity, all the Christian religions are stolen from paganism. So like, it's fine. I can steal them. I can take them back. I'm going to take back the blunderbuss.
Bro,
Can I say, is this problematic? Eden's gonna DM me and like say that I'm like getting like sued by like Christians of America. My little pony, friendship done. This music goes crazy. Fuck. Yeah, baby. Oh my god. Okay, wait. Here's something else that I could talk about. So, earlier today, me and my wife were on call. We were like, "Hey, what's going on, gamers?" And then Bon, he was like, "Hey, I got a funny little thing to show you. It's called Moral Oral. And it's like a claymation thing that's like very graphic and horrible." It's oral with an E, not A, to be clear. I was like, "What the fuck?" But it was with an A. And it was, ooh. It was like a claymation like show thing, and it's like, yeah. It's kind of silly. I like it. I might honestly start watching it, but yeah, he showed me that. But I showed him. I Think You Should Leave, which I love. I Think You Should Leave. It's just so good. It's just like, what the fuck? It was so good. Oh god. If you guys have a studio, you should watch I Think You Should Leave. It's on Netflix. It's just like, it's just some random like sketch comedy things. I think that's what it's called. Is that what sketch comedy means? I don't know, but it's just a random little comedy thing. Skit comp? I don't know, but it's just random little things. It's silly. It's bars. What on earth is that pony doing? Every pony, you need to hear this. All right, every pony. I don't know what the fuck I'm doing. Ooh, okay, we're popping off. Yeah. What am I gonna stream tomorrow? I think, okay, so there's three possible things that I could stream tomorrow. Awesome Sauce SMP, if the server's up. The server's been down for like 3 days because Bailey's been doing something with it. I don't know what they're doing. But, if not, it's gonna either be Awesome Sauce SMP, possibly if it's up, even if it's up, I might not do it. Or Roblox with Ace if they want to do it. We might continue playing that game we were playing with like the other day with like the ropes and shit. That's like steep steps, both ropes. Or we're gonna play, maybe if we hit the sub goal, I'll play a new Minecraft world. I'll play the new Minecraft world. I want to go and get ready. I'll be back. I'm gonna probably end in like 5 minutes, but yeah, it'll always be live again tomorrow. Or if you want to, you can always see the VODs. Oh, I unlocked the crown. I think the next one is Twilight Sparkle. And then after that, is that like Princess Equestria? What is her name? What is the princess? Is it Princess Equestria? I'm looking this up. It wouldn't be, right? Is it? It is Princess Equestria, I think. Princess Equestria. Princess Celestia? Princess Celestia? Is it Princess Celestia? Is it? Equestria Girls. Is it Princess Celestia? I think it is Princess Celestia. Star Wars. Friendship is Clone Wars Wiki. What? Okay, Princess Celestia. My little pony friendship is magic wiki. Queen Celestia. Ooh. Alicorn. Younger. Alicorn. Alicorns are like the. Doesn't Twilight eventually become an alicorn at like the end of it? Doesn't she become an alicorn? I don't know. You know, honestly, ooh, that could be a good stream. We watch videos about the My Little Pony lore. That is a good stream idea. I'm gonna switch to this scene. Okay, so we're kind of wrapping up the stream. Not gonna yet end. Maybe a little bit of a, yeah. Maybe a little bit of a. All right, it's time to end this thing. Only one girl can. Her name's Ashy B Bear. It's me. It's me. It's me. all right. So yeah, I think tomorrow we're gonna probably play either Detroit Become Human, Hardcore World if the sub goal is reached. But I don't know. If the sub goal is reached, we will make a new Hardcore World because I kind of want to. But I'm like, Then also, so it's either Disturb Become Human, possibly Supple Bing, or Awesome Sauce SMP maybe, but most likely Roblox with Ace unless they don't want to. If Ace doesn't want to, then we'll just play Detroit Become Human probably. Yeah. I'm excited to finish Detroit Become Human because after Detroit Become Human, I'm thinking we either play Tell Me Why because I've seen part of that game. The first 3 hours of the game, but it's like a 15-hour game, I think. And it's like a story game. It's made by the same people that made, it's not made by Square Enix, but it's made by Don't Nod, I think, which is the same people that worked on Life is Strange, like part one. And I think also Before the Storm, but I don't remember. But they at least worked on Life is Strange 1. And I think actually maybe 2 also, but yeah. So it's similar to Life is Strange 1, which I like. And it's a story. It's a really cool story. I think like the main character is a trans man and it's like, and his sister's like helping him. You'll see it when we play it, but we're either going to play that first or we'll start playing another story game. But I don't know. Cause that's what we're playing. I really love doing the story game streams. And it's like a story game that you can choose your own. It's like a choose your own adventure story game type thing. I think it's less like where it can path out in any way, like Detroit Become Human. I think it's much less that, but it is still like you can choose and your choices do matter in the game. Kind of more like a Minecraft story mode type of thing where it's like your choices can inflict a thing, but there's one ending. There's a few like kind of different endings, but it's like one similar ending. The paths go like, woo, kind of go back to like here. You know what I mean? They go out, they go beep. But yeah, it's either that. That's probably what we're going to do after we finish Detroit Become Human. I think we're getting closer. I think we're like 2 or 3 streams away from being done with Detroit Become Human. Which I'm excited for, because like I like Detroit Become Human. I'm excited to see what ending we get. Don't really know any endings besides the one that Jacksepticeye got. And even that, I watched that at like the beginning of quarantine, and my memory is so bad, I barely remember what happens. Yeah. I think that's where. What do I do? What's my stream ending thing? Alright. Alright, guys. Me and your father wanted to talk to you. We love you very much, but we're getting a divorce and it's all your fault. Sorry, Fakey Cakey. Hello, Fakey Cakey. That was a wonderful timing for you to come in. That was bad to say. I should have said I'm sorry when I said I'm sorry. Do I apologize? No. Nice stream. Best of luck. Also, this account, my college account. That's why it's a weird name. Oh, okay. That's fair. I don't know if you're the same person that came in, but there's somebody with like a name that came in with those type of characters. And just like smiled at me, just did a smiley face. And I was like, are you trying to like scare me? Because I'm not like afraid. Was it you? Okay. Like, because I'm not afraid of the Arabic language or whatever language that is. I don't know because I can't. Those characters are not Latin characters. So I just don't know. So I thought it was just somebody trying to just scare me because people were like, oh, so spooky. It's like, oh my God. It's like, I don't think that falls under. I don't know if that falls under like racism, but it kind of feels like a thing that's. Of like being like, oh my God, look, spooky text. And it's just like, and it's just another language. It's like, I just don't understand it. Hey, it's okay. I love your streams. Thanks, man. Yeah. But speaking of loving my stream, questioning my life. Here's the answer. Fun with friends. That's the most important thing. Friends are the most important thing in life. And eggnog. Eggnog stream. Eggnog stream. Yippee! Oh my God, we're like 2 months away from like eggnog streams. Oh my God, we're 2 months away from eggnog. I'm gonna buy so much eggnog. I'm gonna buy so much fucking eggnog. Because you don't understand how much. I might face a reveal just to drink eggnog on stream, like honestly. Oh my God, I don't think Bon likes eggnog, but it's like, Bon doesn't like eggnog. Me and Bon are so similar, which like works, but then we're also different in a lot of ways, which works, because you wouldn't want to be like the same person. You know what I mean? But like, I think Bon doesn't really like eggnog. But maybe he does, I don't know. I'll make him like eggnog, really. But anyway, I think I'm gonna end the stream. I think should we come up with a thing that's like my ending stream thing? What I do when I don't like eggnog. That's fair. I do because it's just I like sweet things. Here's okay. So when I didn't really know what eggnog was. I thought eggnog was like I don't really know. They have eggnog at this. There's this donut place in my town. It's like the best donut place ever. They're kind of expensive now. It's like oh. Like, oh, I wish they weren't so expensive, but it's like, they're also so fucking good. And they're like a local place, not like some corporation. So it's like, you know, supporting a local business and they're cool. But it's like, it sucks that like, But they're like the one of the best Dota places. I love them. But they always had eggnog in like the fridge where you could get like drinks and stuff. And I never got it, but I had eggnog because it was in my fridge. Like, I'll try eggnog. Like not last year, but the year before. It's like, I'll try eggnog. Just see what it's about. Oh my god, it's so good. I have an ad. God. I'll wait to end then after the ads are done. So I'll be live for another like 3 or 4 minutes. But yeah. Oh my, wait, speaking of eggnog, I felt like it was barely like a while ago, like this, like the festive time. Like I was like, oh my god, eggnog. That was like almost a year ago at this point. Oh god. But yeah, that was like almost a year ago. That was like what, like 8 months? Yeah, that was like 8 months ago that like it was December. Right? I think it was around then. That's actually kind of like crazy because like it feels like it wasn't that long ago. My birthday was already over a month ago. Oh my god, time goes by so quickly, bears. So quickly. I still feel like kind of like I'm in, like, yeah. What? Are you saying that to me? Saying that to me? Or you? Both are false. Everyone should follow him. Everyone should follow me. It's some of them maybe can follow you. Maybe.
I don't know.
Because 669. Yeah. But hey, think about this. What if we get so many followers that I get to 69 million? What if I'm the first streamer to hit over like 30 million, let alone 69 million? I think Ninja had like the biggest for a while. He's like at like 20 million. Ninja's at like fucking like 20 million followers and he barely hits like 1,000 like things. And I'm going to make fun of him because he's a misogynist. I don't care. He's going to probably try to sue me, but he was like backing this guy that hate rated Pokimane. And now I think like that guy even made up with Pokimane or at least like apologized. But Ninja was like, no, I think he should get unbanned for hate rating Pokimane and telling all of his viewers like the same misogynistic thing to Pokimane. It's like, oh my god. Ninja fell off. And then he was also like talking to someone. He was trying to diss someone. And he was like talking about how like he was just saying things that just felt like he was talking to himself. Like saying that like they fell off and that they were only relevant when Fortnite was and like stuff like that. I was like, oh my god, sounds like they're talking about yourself, Ninja Bears. No, he isn't even Bears. He's just Ninja. No Bears. No Bears for him. Okay, let's list off people I hate. Yeah, but we're doing this. Ninja. XQC. Dream. All of his friends, everyone that supports him. Fakey Cakey's classmates. I think Dream's probably the most up there because he's like, he has grooming allegations that like... Okay, you know we're talking about Dream now. He really was like, no, I didn't groom anyone, guys. On Snapchat. Like, he literally, like... He like proved I don't even know. It's so fucking weird. Dream is so cringe. And even without that, there's like still the racism and shit. And people are like, oh my god, he made that edit. He made an edit of the KKK, which is a hate group. Like, look, I don't even think I can say what they do on stream. Just like look it up, but like trigger warning for like obviously racism and shit and like murder. But. The toxic dream stands will never come near me. I know what KKK is. Yeah. They're bad. Obviously. But Dream was like, haha, I'm so edgy. I'm gonna make an MLG edit of them. And the context of it made it honestly even worse than if he just would have dropped it. Like, just randomly. But, people will, like, try to defend it and be like, oh, it was, like, 6 years ago. But he was, like, 18 when he made it. He was, like, a whole grown man. He should have known better. And it's like, oh, he lived in Florida. It's like... Still, he's still grown. There's just so much shit. And then there's like him sending his fan base after people for like, there's like literally people with like 3 followers. And he'll be like, you called me out for being a bigot? Time to get my millions of followers on you to dox your address. And it's like, oh my god. He literally, like, Dream literally has no friends, no hoes, no crypto, no bitches, no wenches, no Minecraft, like nothing. Yeah. I'm also a hater till I die, but also I don't like people that are cringe. Time to ooh, where you from? No bears. Dream has no bears. He has no bears. No bears. No. giant. And they both were found dead. Boom, 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 boom. She must have been out of her head. Boom, 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 boom. This thing has an ATM? An ATM, I think, if you mean like, oh, an atom. Okay, because it's like an ATM's pretty big. But an atom, yeah. You're too big. Yummy. It's time to clip it. Oh god. Guys. That was all an ARG. Find the clues. Oh god, and the best part is that everything's all an ARG now. I was gonna do something like that where I just put like random shit in my stream and make it all an ARG that spans over a whole thing. Like, I don't feel like it. There is an ARG in the works of sorts. There's been a project that I've scrapped, but basically if anyone remembers my old TikToks, which probably no one does, but my old TikToks were like the Ashibear Incorporated stuff. All of that's kind of been retconned, but the idea of it is still in the works for something. And it's to do with other things that I'm working on now, which I honestly need to work on more. You talk to Katie about it. She's helping me with stuff. Yeah. All right.
I'm back, baby. I'm back, baby.
I should get little socks. I should make sock puppets. Guys, I should make sock puppets. That would be such a good stream. Do the sock puppet stream. We're like,
yeah,
baby.
I think you should fucking die, bitch. I'm gonna think you're a rap, but you're a fucking bastard.
I was gonna say,
I'm gonna think you're a rat.
I don't know what rats sound like. Oh god, what is happening, guys?
Chica?
I don't have a Roxanne plush, but imagine Gregory! Gregory!
Gregory!
Dum dum. Wait. Dum 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 dum. Oh god, guys. Guys, I've gone insane. I've gone insane! Oh, that does not look good. Okay, I think we're at the part of the stream where I just go insane. Is he having fun? Yeah. Guys. What if I did it? Okay. Well, I think I'm gonna be ending now. I'll see you guys. See you guys tomorrow. Boys! Okay, yeah. I just drove from excitement. I will not be for real. Maybe. Should I end stream like this? God. No, okay. Yeah, but I'll see you guys tomorrow for Detroit Become Human or Roblox or Minecraft or something. You know me. I'll be having fun, and hopefully you guys will too. It'll probably be, okay, it'll either be at the same time that we had this one, or it'll be at the normal 7:30 time. I'll tell you guys in the Discord probably by like 4, I think. By like 3 o'clock, I'll tell you in the Discord. By like 3 o'clock Pacific time, I'll tell you in the Discord whether it'll be at normal time or not. Yeah. Have a great day, night, or for you. Goodbye.